out of Darwin. Starting its long journey south, follows the path of Afghan camel drivers. But this train is just called the Ghan. The passengers come from all types of nations to see the expanse of this land. On the Ghan, on the Ghan, on the Ghan, on the Ghan. The terrain cuts through the dead heart of our nation, from the top bend to the southern sea. The midday it takes a break at Catherine, where the gorge most people will see. On the Ghan, on the Ghan,
on the Ghan,
on the Ghan. Ours is a break in our journey, for those wishing to see the town and the rock. Some will catch the train days later, complete the journey on this great train as it heads to the south. On the Ghan,
on the Ghan,
on the Ghan,
on the Ghan,
on the Ghan. Afternoon, the train pulls out of balance, when we see this flat, barren land. From, this is one of the great train journeys of the world. Yes, on the Ghan, on the Ghan, on the Ghan, on the Ghan.